Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mark, and today we will be doing episode 13 of, what's it called? Madden 17. And now, let's start this. Come on, in it's Edelman that has the ball. We start. Sorry if you hear me crunching, it's because I just finished eating my vegetables. Milestone, get 60th career rushing touchdown. Easy. Easy, and a touchdown. First play, guys. Easy. And now let's try to get a two-pointer, and no. Cincinnati 3-10, horrible. Pittsburgh 9-4, really good. And I don't feel like playing in defense. It's not that I hate defense, just like I find it not as fun. Bruh, no. I'm going back full game now. I'm going with D lines. What the hell do you think you're doing? Get sucked. They bring the safety on the blitz and he busts through to drop him for an 8-yard loss. And last episode was actually one of the best episodes because we finally had a good team against us. Yo, really? I stopped in the front and he goes all the way back. And he goes all the way in the front. Four and ten versus 10-4. Oh. Boom, get sacked. You can't escape. Return my ball. And now let's start this, a punt to get my ball back, and I run it. Oh my god, could this be? No. Oh, come on. Oh, oh, how much of a return was that? 38 yards. Good. To who? Chris Hogan? Chris. Okay. Well, if he's gonna be on the field, he's not even on the field. How do you want me to pass him the ball? Screw it. Hey, guess what, guys? We're doing a run. No, we're not. Wee-oo! Good job. So here we go, first and 10 now. Uh, Hello? Hello? Okay. Okay, guys, now we're back. I was just scared because, like, I thought it didn't record, so I just got really scared. And another touchdown! Second touchdown by Ryan Mitchell this game. And now let's go for a pass. Damn, Jimmy Garoppolo is so bad. No wonder. Like, seriously, he went at the Super Bowl. He gets sacked literally like that. Garoppolo literally did not play once on the Super Bowl. And that's crazy. I don't think he ever main evented a Super Bowl. Okay, now I actually won't be playing defense because I want to give them a chance. Come on, Denver, you could do it. What? Literally. Come on, Denver, you could do it. Gives him the ball back. Wow. Bruh, what the hell? We get the ball back? Like, literally this close? How do you not catch this? Like, damn, you really have to upgrade your players. Oh, whoop. Wait, maybe if I give them a little bit. Now he's going the other way. Oh my, no! No, come on, you had that mark. That was, you can't say that wasn't a nice pass. Well, why is Edelman there? Chris Hogan. Wait, it said complete your 100 career catch. Fine. Here. Milestone, I think. I never said Edelman could be there. Bruh! And don't even want Edelman to be on. Well, on the other side, because I want Mark Carvalho. Come on, get some yards. Bro, come on, guys, what the hell? Like, get some points, and like, geez. If we could do a touchdown right now, that would be, like, crazy. Nope. No way. Oh, okay. And the second quarter starts. Come on. You gotta get the ball. Like, I'm gonna give them one QB in the back so they could sack me. So just to give them, like, yay, we did it. Safety here. I give them 2 points. I don't even care here. Yeah, oh. Wait, did they do? Oh, they did a 3-pointer. Let's help them up a little bit, guys. Come on, cheer them up. Clap, clap. Come on, sack me. Come on, do something. Finally, it's a good game. You see, guys, I'm not always mean. I'm actually nice. Okay, if 26 stays there, perfect. All hopes up, all hopes down. I just got your damn Super Bowl. Now let's play a little bit of defense. Extra point try for Gostkowski. No. What? What? Oh, okay, did I get the point or what? Let's give them an onside kick. Here, I brought you to the 50. Now you better do something. I just want to play one play off for the defense. Okay, you know what? Fine. I brought you there. What the hell is my coach doing there? Super Sim. Play all offense. Bam, bam. Did they do a point? What? Come on, what the hell? Is it an interception or what? Like, geez, like, I'm not even playing and I'm wrecking you. Okay, okay, you got me. San Diego versus Oakland. Pittsburgh versus Cincinnati, sorry. No, let's pass it to Mark Carvalho for another touchdown. What? Bruh, come on, dude. Dog, come on. No way. And Edelman runs it for a touchdown. Second touchdown of the game. Come on, you gotta do something. Come on. Fine. I'll give you like a 2 point. I'll give you maybe even a sack. Here, got you a safety. Come on, gotta do at least a 3-pointer. Come on, man. I'll give them here, 18. And he goes for it. Tom Brady runs it. Come on. And another safety. Okay, now I'm done playing. Come on, you gotta do a point, like. Come on, like, I'm literally giving you points for free and you can't even do at least one touchdown? Damn. Like, how good is my defense for them not even to be able to touch me? That was too hard. Here, I'll give you it to the 10. Ah, 10. Come on. Okay, here, fine. I'll play all defense. I'm only allowed to play one person. I'm not gonna be playing only Blake Dawson. Who is this against? Finally, he catches a ball. Jeez. Who's injured? Who's injured? Come on, stop throwing to the nowhere. Throw like at least at a person, anybody. Pass it to your O-line, I don't care. Okay, and now it's their last chance to actually do something. Here, I'll be nice. Look, I'll be another player. Here. Finally. Look, I'll even be super nice, okay? Look what I'm gonna do. What? Bruised? Will not be able to return. No. Middle linebacker. God damn it. Why is there so many injuries all the time? Like, seriously, my titles could literally be injuries, 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 go. Ugh, don't do runs. If I'm opening the player for you, then pass it to him, geez. I'm literally just gonna give them a touchdown. Stop doing runs. They don't listen. This guy doesn't listen, damn it. Like, seriously. Of course, he passes it to that guy. Like, oh my god. Seriously. Oh, well, I'll go for the damn three-pointer. Finally. Jeez. Hello. I want to play, all offense. Okay, now let's do. Hey, let's do an HB blast. Is there 23 blasts in this game? You know what? That is the. Ugh. What play did I even do? Oh, screw it. Oh my god, no way. And another touch down. Look at this, I'm like, oh no. And then he catches it. And he runs with it all the way to the touchdown. Come on, do a point. Damn, I'm doing quick slants again. Perfect. Look at this, guys. Look, you see, guys, look, this is my new favorite play. I don't even care, I'm just gonna do quick slants. This is an amazing play. One of my favorite plays of all time. Oh my god, and another touchdown, guys. Look, boom, oh my god. Literally skedaddles. Look at this. Let's do it again. I should put this season, put these in my favorites, because this is a really an amazing play. Okay. I guess the doing that those kinds of plays is over. Okay, no, wait, how the hell do I put that in my favorite? Let's do quick slants again. Who cares? I'm literally gonna win this game by anyway. The last. No! Okay, now I have to wait for him to be a little bit more to the left. No! Oh, come on! Oh, I'm too impatient. I just want him to, like, do a touchdown. Come on, come on, no huddle. Come on, like, seriously, stop wasting your time. Yes! And a touchdown. And it's no need. I'm literally, look how nice I am. I will literally try to make them like. And they get a safety, 25. And another safety for them. 34. Come on, fumble the ball for them. What? Oh. Come on. Come on, 55 seconds left. Come on. Come on, Tom, what the hell? How slow? No way. Oh my god, how do you not intercept that? Like, for, like, seriously. How bad can you be? Here, let's do a run. Come on. Come on. Come sack me. Come on. You want to go? Come on. Come sack me. Why is Tom Brady so slow? User safety. I'm not even that team. And they get a point. And it's possibly over, to be honest. Nope. Come on, and it's over. To be honest, this was pretty boring. Like, seriously, I literally, like, didn't do any points. I literally had to hand them every single thing. It sucked. Anyways, Okay, guys, now we are back, and this the name of the video will be 4 touchdowns in 5 minutes, because literally I did 4 touchdowns, and you could tell like less than like 5 minutes. Like seriously, that was fast. Like how fast I did it. Okay, anyways, one injury. God damn it. Foot fracture, god damn it. Malcolm Butler, no, what? 9 weeks? He's missing the Super Bowl. No. The Super Bowl is in only 6 weeks. Hopefully he could do an amazing recovery and come back. Anyways, we are 14-0. Let's advance this. We are ready to advance to week 16. Week 16, only 6 weeks left. And let's go see the injury report. We'll be able to come back out for 8 weeks. Hopefully he's gonna be, no, I don't wanna quit, no. Anyways, now we will be playing against the Jets, which are 7-7. Okay, anyways, okay, so, wait a minute. Hey guys, one more episode, and then we're in the playoffs. Oh my god, that is so cool. The playoffs, and if we win the playoffs, we go to the Super Bowl. No, I don't wanna quit. Okay, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all next time, and goodbye.